play today begins with the first scene, which takes place in Bethany beyond the Jordan. Do not despise the words of the prophets, but test everything. Hold fast to what is good. Abstain from every form of evil. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. He came as a witness to testify to the light, so that all might believe through the light. John himself was not the light, but he came to testify to the light. The Jews sent priests and Levites from Jerusalem to Bethany across the Jordan River. "Who are you?" they asked John.
"I am not the Messiah."
So they asked, "Are you the prophet Elijah for whom we've been waiting?"
"I am not Elijah."
"So if you aren't the Messiah and you aren't Elijah, then who are you? We need to take an answer back to Jerusalem. What do you have to say for yourself?"
"I am the voice of one crying out in the wilderness, as Isaiah said, 'Make straight the way of the Lord.'"
"Why then are you baptizing if you are neither the Messiah nor Elijah nor the prophet?"
"I baptize with water. Among you stands one whom you do not know, the one who is coming after me. I am not worthy to untie the thong of his sandal."
"Who is this light that John speaks of, the one who stands among us that we do not yet know?" This is the story of the arrival of the light, Jesus, our Lord and Savior. The light arrived and shone through the people God chose to help in that time so long ago.